Please subscribe, like, and send me a message or join chat. Thanks for watching. My video PUBG test server is almost up on YouTube. Please look at it. Let me know what you think. Didn't do too great on it, but just a bit of fun. I think they've done a good job of this game, really good job. Graphics are absolutely superb. Silly little idiot. Do that for me. Just hang on, Pete. There we are. Alright. Didn't notice if I saw a bite there. My fault if there was. Could have saved myself a bit of time. Never mind. All good fun, I suppose. Oh, that's probably silly me. Let's do that. Run out of bullets. Buy it. Where do we go, folks? Where do we go? Where are we going there? In terms of gameplay, folks, I've done the story area of this part of the map. I've done the story. I tried to be one of those people. You get benefit from the game. Sometimes after a while you get a bit set up. You gotta start everything to get it. Job and graphics in the game. I know Far Cry 5 is really good at the minute, and I think all Far Cry games are all pretty similar, but I'm really good jumping with this one.
Hey there, Rook.
Damn, I can
do
well levels.
Hi.
Average bull testicle's got 26 grams of lean reinforcing protein. All right, deputy. It's time to boost T-levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tender groins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert, nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
So much shit going on. I'm just opening the
gates. The most awesome game I've ever played.
Might as well go to this.
I hope the cult doesn't come back here.
I need your help again. Once John Seed was out of the picture, it was only a matter of time before his followers wavered. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
You sure made a difference here.
Can you help me out?
You were too.
Great job getting this place back from the cult. A squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us.
He gave us purpose.
We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath. Local gal's been bothering the cougars.
You weren't famous before. You are now.
Covered the renovation of the local school, while the locals are thankful
for
the gesture.
You did it.
Become like so many of their other public projects.
I think the owner keeps the key behind the counter somewhere.
We need to take the fight to the streets.
Kind of, sort of lock myself in the crapper here. The key's somewhere around the counter.
Yep, that was...
local gal's been bothering the Cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you can check in on her.
Every little bit helps.
Thank you. gotta do.
For this.
Civilians.
Said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime!
Thank you.
weapons won't help us with what's coming next.
Down for Eden's Gate. First, we thought the pigs were harmless.
I'm gonna go shop first.
There's some conservationists that got trapped here. Now they can't get out.
I hope you pissed on John. Soon this will all be just...
Let's have a look to see what picks. Fishing.
Thank you.
to know about phase two? All right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're going to get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good. Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
I'm not what you call a dog person.
Well, I'll continue that mission some other point. That's enough for one night.